Hello and welcome to Trengo Tutorials. In this video, we will show you how to keep an overview of your important tickets by using favorites and reminders. Starting with reminders. Suppose you're in a WhatsApp conversation with a potential customer. When this conversation starts coming to an end, you want to make sure that this person becomes a customer. You can choose to put a reminder on this conversation. Set a date and a time for when you want to check on this potential customer. After setting a reminder, the conversation will automatically be closed and moved to the reminders overview in the menu on the left. But once it's time, the conversation will automatically reopen into your assigned to me inbox, where you're ready to check up on the lead. How about those conversations you don't necessarily want to follow up on, but that do require you to keep an eye on them? Mark them as your favorites. By starring a conversation, it will end up in a list of your favorite conversations. Just as with reminders, favorites get their own overview that can be accessed from the menu on the left. This way you can easily keep track of these important conversations. And that's how we keep an overview of important tickets by using favorites and reminders. Thanks for watching.